When you are as old as I, my dears, and I hope that you never are, you will woefully wonder why, my dears, through your cataracts and catarrh, you could squander away or sequester a drop of a precious year. For when your best days are yester, the rest are twice as dear. You'll help me out with the chorus of this, won't you? What good is a field on a fine summer night if you sit all alone with the weeds? Or a succulent pear if with each juicy bite you spit out your teeth with the seeds? Before it's too late, stop trying to wait for fortune and fate you're secure of. For there's one thing to be sure of, mate, there's nothing to be sure of. Oh, it's time to start living. Time to take a little from the world we're given. Time to take time, for spring will turn to fall in just no time at all. My turn. I like that singing. I never wondered if I was afraid when there was a challenge to take. And I never thought about how much I weighed when there was still one piece of cake. Well, maybe it's meant the hours I've spent feeling broken and bent and unwell. But there's still no cure so heaven sent as the chance to raise some hello, everybody. Oh, it's time to start living. Time to take a little from the world we're given. Time to take time, for spring will turn to fall in just no time at all. And verse, sages tweet that age is sweet. Good deeds and good work earn you laurels. But what could make you feel so obsolete than feeling noted for your morals? Give me a night that's romantic and long, someone who's stalwart and steady. Give me a man that is handsome and strong, then give me a month to get ready. Now I could waylay some aging roué and persuade him to play in some cranny, but it's hard to believe I'm being led astray by these kids that call me granny. I better hear you all. Oh, it's time to start living. Time to take a little from the world we're given. Time to take time, for spring will turn to fall in just no time at all. And verse, so when the drearies do attack and a siege of the sads begins, I throw these regal shoulders back and lift these noble chins. Here is a secret I never have said. Maybe you'll understand why. 'Cause I believe if I refuse to grow old, I can stay young till I die.
It's been a great pleasure getting to work with you. Anne and Carol, I wish you the best retirement.
We'll miss you all of the time. Thank you for all your service. Now I've known the fears of service 6 years. I've had troubles and tears by the score. But the only thing I'd trade them for is 67 more.
All right, one more time, and I better hear it from everybody.
Oh, it's time to start living. Time to take a little from the world we're given. Time to take time, for spring will turn tall in just no time at all. This last verse myself. Oh, it's time to keep living, time to keep taking from the world we're given. You are my time, so I'll throw off my shawl. And watching your flings be flung all over makes me feel young all over in just